Well, today was Bruce Anderson's last day as health department director. His retirement is effective tomorrow. For the first time in weeks, the number of new COVID-19 cases dipped down into the double digits today. 80 new cases were reported, 70 on Oahu, 7 on the Big Island, 2 on Molokai, and 1 on Maui. The number of cases statewide since the pandemic began now stands at 10,779. There was also one new death reported at the Yukio, Okutsu State Veterans Home in Hilo, bringing the death toll there to 13.